Welcome to another Ayehu tutorial. Today, we'll be talking about integrating Ayehu eyeShare with CA Spectrum. Ayehu eyeShare extends CA Spectrum's capabilities. Ayehu automates procedures while keeping you in full control. The bidirectional integration with CA Spectrum lets you trigger workflows based on CA alerts using email, SMS, phone calls, or IM. Close the loop between automation and IT personnel to control task execution anytime, anywhere. First, make sure you install the CA Spectrum integration pack from the Ayehu website and that you have the CA Spectrum server installed and accessible. Now, let's set up and configure the eyeShare integration. Open eyeShare Studio. Under Configuration Modules, let's define a new module. Select CA Spectrum. Enter the module name, description, and select the device on which the module is installed. Usually, it'll be localhost, as we have here. Next, hit Configure to define module settings. Select the device on which the CA Spectrum is installed. The device should previously be defined under Incident Management, Devices. Enter your username and password. The user should be a member of the CA Spectrum operator group. Now, press the Test Connection button to establish the connection with your CA Spectrum and make sure it's all set up correctly. There you go. Now press the Filter Settings button. To define which alerts will be pulled by eyeShare from CA Spectrum. Here's a sample we'll use called Model Name, which will pull alerts referred for model name from this IP. Now press Update to update the filter settings. Use the Mapping button if you'd like to change the mapping between CA Spectrum properties to eyeShare built-in variables. Save your new module settings and make sure it's up. Now, let's switch to the eyeShare dashboard, where you can view your current critical alerts handled by eyeShare. Now, let's take a closer look at how we handle CA Spectrum alerts. Currently, there are no alerts, but stay tuned. In the meantime, let's jump over for a minute to our ticketing system. We're using ServiceNow. Currently, there are no open tickets in this system either. But let's see what happens when a general SQL error alert is opened in CA Spectrum. CA Spectrum spots the general SQL error, and there's the alert right there. The alert is sent to eyeShare, where it shows up on the dashboard, triggering an automated workflow. We can track its progress in the active logs on the bottom of the screen over here. First, the workflow acknowledges the alert in CA Spectrum, and then it opens a ticket in ServiceNow, a ticket number that we can see here in the active logs. We'll go back to see this ticket's details at the end of the workflow. Now we're going to update the ServiceNow ticket number in the CA Spectrum alert for reference. The workflow now sends an email to John, asking him to restart a service or reboot a server. John replies to restart SQL service. And there's that service being restarted. Now the workflow updates the ServiceNow ticket work log, indicating that the SQL service was restarted, and closes the ticket. Next, the workflow clears the alert from the CA Spectrum console, and after a few seconds, you can see the alert is also cleared from the eyeShare dashboard. As you can see, the CA console is now cleared from the alert. Let's see that closed ticket in ServiceNow. All the information set in the workflow is now logged into the ticket's work log. So let's quickly review the CA Spectrum and ServiceNow related activities in our workflow. On the left, you can see the list of actions eyeShare offers, including the CA Spectrum integration action. The alert from CA Spectrum is received with detailed information, fields like alarm ID, model name, and things like that. In the CA Acknowledge Alert action, we acknowledge the incoming alert in CA Spectrum using the alarm ID variable. In the ServiceNow Create Record action, we'll open a ticket in ServiceNow with all the requested details we gathered from CA Spectrum. The CA Update Alert action adds the ticket number from ServiceNow to the alert in CA Spectrum. Here, we sent email to John while using variables from the incoming alert. After the service is restarted, we update the ServiceNow ticket with work log information and close the ticket. Finally, we clear the alert from the CA Spectrum console. This concludes our CA Spectrum integration demo. For more information, please contact our support team or visit our website at www.ayehu.com.